Oke, okay. Let's talk about the volume pot and treble bleed. Volume pot, there are several brand, CTS, Seymour Duncan, Burns, Alpha, whatever you can find in the market. But recently I found out that there is a three brands that actually good for volume swelling. Volume swelling meaning you want to play volume like this. There's a low friction volume pot, which brands come from Burns, I think, and then there's a Seymour Duncan YGM also made from Burns, if I'm not mistaken. And also EVH, Eddie Van Halen Burns, it's also Burns. That's the low friction one. It's very sweet. If you like a dynamic phrasing player, like you like to play with the low volume like this. Maybe you can use the low friction volume pot, but if you don't, if your volume always at 10, like, then you just use that. Simple. Now talking about treble bleed. Treble bleed is something that you put additional component like a capacitor or resistor. I don't know. But if you play it, if you put it, it will retain the treble or high frequency even in a low volume. Okay, or in Ibanez term, it's a high pass filter. Like in my earlier demo in the beginning, it's actually the same. Nothing changed from the effect. I just play by the volume. You can go from the overdriven sound, almost clean, like this. Overdriven, I put the volume in between 1 and 2. And if you roll up the volume, it becomes fully distorted. It will become fully distorted. You can see, right? There's the treble or the high frequency still showing. So that's a treble bleed or high pass filter in the volume pot. So I like to combine the low friction volume pot plus the treble bleed. For me, that's the best combination. I like it. That's all for now. Thanks.